With net worth in the billions, the world's richest princes are a fascinating group of individuals who have captured the public's attention for generations. These princes have access to resources and opportunities that most people can only dream of, and their lives are filled with intrigue, glamour, and boundless extravagance. Join us as we explore the fascinating world of these remarkable individuals and uncover the secrets behind their incredible wealth. Continue watching the video till the end, but before we start, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for updates on all our videos. Number 7. Sheikh Tamim bin Hamad Al Thani of Qatar. As the leader of one of the world's wealthiest nations, Sheikh Tamim bin Hamad Al Thani of Qatar has a net worth that is truly astonishing. With an estimated fortune of $1.2 billion, Sheikh Tamim has cemented his place as one of the richest princes in the world. As the current Emir of Qatar and the 8th Emir of the Al Thani dynasty, he holds immense power and influence, not only in his country, but also on the global stage. However, his wealth is not simply inherited. It is a product of his family's vast holdings in the oil and natural gas industries, which have made Qatar one of the richest nations on earth. Sheikh Tamim is known for his efforts to modernize and diversify the Qatari economy beyond oil and gas. Under his leadership, Qatar has invested heavily in infrastructure, education, and technology, making it one of the most prosperous and forward-thinking countries in the Middle East. In addition to his political and economic pursuits, Sheikh Tamim is also involved in philanthropic work. He has established several initiatives to promote education and healthcare in Qatar and other parts of the world. In 2015, he announced the creation of the Education Above All Foundation, which aims to provide access to education for children in developing countries. Number 6. Prince Mateen of Brunei. Born in Brunei, the youngest son of the Sultan of Brunei is known for his love of sports and is particularly fond of football and polo. He is an accomplished athlete and has represented his country in several international sporting events. Despite his young age of only 31 years old, he is believed to have a net worth of around $2 billion. This impressive fortune is largely attributed to his family's extensive holdings in various industries, including oil and gas, real estate, and finance. Apart from his family wealth, Prince Mateen also runs a successful business in Brunei that specializes in outdoor recreation and event management. The company, called DestinationLux, is known for organizing various activities and events, including sports tournaments, music concerts, and cultural festivals. The business has contributed significantly to Prince Mateen's personal wealth and has helped him establish himself as an entrepreneur in his own right. In addition to his business ventures, Prince Mateen is also a well-known philanthropist. He has been involved in several charitable initiatives, particularly those related to education and youth empowerment. He has donated funds to various educational institutions and has also set up scholarship programs to support students from low-income families. Through his philanthropic work, Prince Mateen has demonstrated a deep commitment to making a positive impact in his community and beyond. Number 5. Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum of Dubai. With a net worth of $4 billion, Sheikh Mohammed is a prominent and influential leader, recognized globally for his contributions to various industries and his philanthropic endeavors. He has been the ruler of Dubai since 2006 and serves as the Vice President and Prime Minister of the United Arab Emirates. Sheikh Mohammed has been instrumental in the development and growth of Dubai, transforming the city into a global financial and cultural hub. The Sheikh's fortune comes primarily from the vast oil reserves of the United Arab Emirates, as well as his involvement in various industries. He is the founder of Dubai World, which is one of the largest investment companies in the world and has interests in real estate development, hospitality, and finance. In addition to his business ventures, Sheikh Mohammed is also an avid horse racing enthusiast and has a successful stable of thoroughbreds. Sheikh Mohammed is known for his commitment to philanthropy and has established several charitable organizations. The Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum Foundation, for example, provides educational and vocational training programs to disadvantaged youth in the Arab world. Additionally, he has made significant contributions to global humanitarian causes, including supporting the fight against poverty and disease in developing countries. Number 4. Prince Hans Adam II of Liechtenstein. With over 3 decades of experience as the head of state of Liechtenstein, Prince Hans Adam II has made a significant impact on the country and the broader European region. He is known for his involvement in the country's politics and his staunch defense of its sovereignty. As the head of the princely family of Liechtenstein, he has amassed an impressive personal fortune estimated to be around $7.6 billion. The prince's family has been collecting art for over 3 centuries, and their collection includes works by Rembrandt, Rubens, and other master artists. The family's extensive real estate holdings include castles and palaces in Austria, Germany, and other parts of Europe. Additionally, Prince Hans Adam II has banking interests through the family's private bank, LGT Group, which has a strong presence in Europe, Asia, and the Middle East. Prince Hans Adam II has also played a significant role in shaping Liechtenstein's economy and political landscape. He led the country through a period of modernization and economic growth, transforming it from an agricultural society to a thriving financial center. He has also been an advocate for political and social freedoms, helping to bring about changes to the country's constitution that have given more power to its citizens. Number 3. Sheikh Khalifa bin Zayed Al Nahyan of the United Arab Emirates. As the Emir of Abu Dhabi and the President of the United Arab Emirates, Sheikh Khalifa holds significant political power in the region. He is one of the wealthiest leaders in the world, with a net worth estimated at $15 billion. His wealth comes primarily from the oil industry, as Abu Dhabi is one of the largest oil producers in the world. He is also involved in real estate, infrastructure development, and other industries. As the president of the UAE, Sheikh Khalifa has implemented numerous economic reforms to diversify the country's economy away from reliance on oil. He has invested heavily in infrastructure and real estate development, including the construction of the world's tallest building, the Burj Khalifa. He is also a strong advocate for education and has established several universities and research centers in the UAE. Sheikh Khalifa is known for his philanthropic work and has donated millions of dollars to various causes, including disaster relief, healthcare, and education. He has also established several charitable foundations, including the Khalifa bin Zayed Al Nahyan Foundation, which provides aid to communities in need around the world. Number 2. Prince Al-Walid bin Talal Al Saud of Saudi Arabia. With a reputation for shrewd business investments around the world, the Saudi Arabian royal, Prince Al-Walid bin Talal Al Saud, has amassed a great fortune. As the founder and CEO of Kingdom Holding Company, he has diversified investments in various industries such as real estate, finance, media, and entertainment. His net worth is estimated at around $17.4 billion, making him one of the richest people in the world. In addition to his business ventures, Prince Al-Walid bin Talal Al Saud is known for his philanthropic work. He has donated millions of dollars to various charitable causes, including the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation and the Carter Center. Overall, Prince Al-Walid bin Talal Al Saud is a prominent figure in the business world, and his investments have made him one of the wealthiest people in the world. Number 1. Mohammed bin Salman Crown, Prince of Saudi Arabia. One of the most influential and controversial leaders of our time, the Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia, commonly known as MBS, has rapidly risen to power in recent years. At just 37 years old, he already holds several high-level positions in the Saudi Arabian government, including the role of Crown Prince and the Minister of Defense. MBS is known for his ambitious reform agenda, which seeks to modernize Saudi Arabia's economy and society. His vision, 2030 plan, includes goals such as reducing the country's dependence on oil exports and increasing employment opportunities for young people. However, his efforts have been met with both praise and criticism, with some praising his boldness and others questioning his methods. Despite the controversy surrounding him, there's no denying that MBS is one of the wealthiest individuals in the world, with a net worth of $18.4 billion. He controls the vast oil wealth of Saudi Arabia, which is the largest exporter of oil in the world. Additionally, he has stakes in several high-profile companies, including Uber and Disney. As we journey through the lives of the world's richest princes, one thing becomes clear: the royal title comes with a wealth of opportunities. From owning vast lands and investments to controlling entire countries, these princes have amassed fortunes beyond imagination. While their lavish lifestyles and indulgences may leave some envious, their philanthropic efforts and contributions to their communities are truly inspiring. Thanks for watching. If you enjoy the video, please like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time on the channel.